want more.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
You won't survive that.
Too low on discipline.
Here is the entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal. This for my research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
I don't like the look of this place.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Bilal, and I'm ready to lead you to him.
Then the Lord of Lies will fall as soon as we recover the Black Soul Stone.
All well and good. But first, I will be made whole.
We're ready to do our part. Just you remember yours.
Have you discovered Belial's identity?
Yes, but we must be very careful. He has noticed your actions, and he grows nervous. You focus on the Soul Stone. We can confront Belial afterward.
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered, and use them to activate the relics.
I will stay here and prepare the ritual. Be careful. Even after everything we've come to know about Sultan Kul, I never imagined anything like this. Maybe Adria is right about the Black Soul Stone.
You doubted me. How disappointing.
Wait, we need to activate those machines first.
being that could compare.
I have looked upon hell itself in my nightmares. There is little that moves me now.
Hell. Well then.
Overburden me.
No doubt the desert has swallowed its share of ancient texts over the ages.
I'm more interested in the creatures hiding under the sand, not the artifacts.
I can't carry any more.
If we happen to encounter any, I shouldn't mind giving them a look.
Is full. I can't carry any more.
I need to go back.
Hey, mister, I got some new things. You should take a look.
I cannot follow you if we just stand around.
Need more time. Waiting. Betrays you.
What sort of emperor allows his people to fall into such suffering?
It's not his fault. Akan has been robbed of his childhood to deal with the woes of his empire.
There are kings twice his age who act no different.
The end times are upon us. Or do you truly believe that Belial and Asmodan could have engineered these events?
There are no others who would put us in such peril.
That's the machine!
Try as we might, Ghoul simply cannot be killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand and his laughter mocks us. There is only one course of action left to us. We will separate his body and his head, and hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
He won't survive that!
I need more discipline.
Darkness awaits you.
Not ready yet. This will overburden me.
That was just a taste. Overburdened. A worthy opponent.
My bag is too heavy.
I am returning to town.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.